This piece is for the violin player a dream, because physically it's so fulfilling to play. It is difficult, yes, but it's not outrageous, and all the things that are difficult make a physical impact also on the audience. So it is really sensibly written. Well, the rehearsal felt wonderful. Everybody was really chipping in, so it's a joy. The quickness of reception was wonderful here.